Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Kosher garments and a white 3 on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Make the city run my hometown. I don't know how I'm a prince. And all we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills, math, stacks.
Yeah, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Ken over here at KD Kennel. Yeah, it's been a while. I haven't bring the guys them on the road. Due to the fact I had pups on the ground. When I have pups on the ground, I really don't bring the dogs them on the road. At least not much. Because, you know, for the fear of picking up the parvovirus and other sickness that comes with vulnerable young pups, I don't really think there. Because, you know, it's a lot, right? And, you know, we invest a lot in these dogs, not just money, but also time, right? And, you know, it's always hard when you lose pups due to, especially when it could be avoided. Yeah, so for that reason, I haven't bring the dogs. I'm on the road for a minute. Right, the pups them at age now, at least a few were on the yard. They most of them already sold, already in their new home. So we just have a few pups up there, which I might keep one or two. So I said, yeah, we can actually start, you know, cause I'm up to date on the vaccination and stuff like that. So I'm good to the road now. So gonna be shooting a lot more video with the dogs them. We're gonna be taking them different places, shoot video with them. And I think in the coming year, this is where I'm gonna start go and view and interview kennels and interview the kennel owners and stuff like that, add it to the YouTube channel, so you guys can look out for stuff like these. All right, so these things will happen. So yeah, guys, at the moment we got Beastman there along with 10K. They're just taking a stroll down the gap here, just, you know, trying to get them back in shape. As you can see, Beastman had on some weight. I haven't been running about too much, right? Because when I'm home, I'm just do what I want to do. So, you know, get these guys back in the shape, drop some weight off them, stuff like that. So yeah. See these two guys here, it's a competition between the two of them. Who can peep on the most object? I don't know. So everything them pass is a competition. Who going peep on it? Or who going rub on it? Yeah, but them get along good. So wanna keep it that way. And cause Beastman father didn't like no other male dog away from Beast. Beast was the only male dog he ever tolerated, right? Do not like male dog for nothing. Titan is vicious when it comes to other male dogs. But Beastman, yeah, a more calmer Titan. With different color, but all the attributes and the boss. You can see 10K. 10K good pretty much with every dog, you know. Him will rear up when him see a dog where him don't know, but you know, just checking them out. But he's really cool and calm. Yeah, people, we're up on the main road here. Yeah, just walk them, come down on the main road, give them a look. Yeah, we get this a lot. The beast I go on play 10K, him not that much. Beastman, come on, bud. Beast, come on. Come on. Hey, Beast, get up. Come. Up. Come on, bud, come on. Yeah. In more playful, 10K, all about business. Beast. Cut it out, man. Good, good. All right, all right. Yeah, man, thanks. All right, bud. All right, don't jump up, man. Relax now. See, that's how we like them. Nice and calm. When people pass, them look and think, but not really pay them no attention. These dogs are in their own zone, doing their own thing. Ten. Come, 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 Bisman. Right, guys. All right, let's go. We're not gonna cross the road yet. We're not ready yet. So yeah, people just taking them on them usual walk around the block. Normally I just bring them from the beach, you know, make them run from the sun for a minute. But I don't know if I'm gonna bring them across there today. I might just bring them across the beach because they haven't been to the beach in about almost 3 months. Yeah, since the pups them born, I'm gonna bring dogs them to the beach. As I explained earlier, reason for that. So probably just bring them and give them some beach life, but start bringing them back on the beach now. Start bringing them out on the road at evening time again. Bring them to the usual walk. Yes, they do get running time because my dogs them get let out from like 4 o'clock until 6:37 when I feed. That's when I put them back in. All the dogs them have them running room in the yard, but you know, sometimes they need that good stretch leg for walk and actually burn some of that cardio. Yeah. All right, guys, we'll probably just pick this one back up when we get to the beach. So guys, if you made it this far in the video, don't forget to like, share, tell a friend to tell a friend. You want to help Katie Kennell. This is how you help. Share the video, like the video, get your friends them to subscribe to the channel, get their friend to subscribe to the channel. That's how you help Katie Kennell. That's the help we need, all right? Helping our channel to grow, all right? So guys, all of you guys watching, this is how you help Katie Kennell, all right? Tell a friend to tell a friend. Watch, like, share, subscribe. Yeah, people, make it to the beach. That boy Beastman here. This is what Beastman love. Love playing in the sun, love playing in the grass. I have to put 10k there because him is a little bit more unruly, while Beastman is a little more calm. Here we want to run up to people. I'm not gonna do anybody anything, you know, but you know, people have fear a dog. See a big dog like him running towards them, people start freaking out, right? So when I let him go, I have to have somebody, you know, doing the videoing, or somebody who can, you know, grab him if need be, because people going to see him and them just going to freak out. Come here, Beastman. Come. Come. Come, buddy. Good boy. Come on, buddy. Want any water? Hmm? I know. Hmm? This one.
Good boy.
Yeah, guys, so video almost coming to an end. We're almost home. We're on our way, walking back home now. Bring the dogs in on the beach, get them little run out and thing. None of them didn't jump in the water because I really didn't have any help. It's just me alone, so didn't want to let them go like that. So, yeah. Appreciate all the people them, all the support, all the guys that watch the channel. Like we said, peace.